Now, you haven't played in the NFL since 2014. You suffered an injury. It was bad before that. You were basically playing some of your best ball, and then you had an injury. You've been out. And some people were saying he's done. He's not going to come back to the NFL. You say that's not true, correct?
Correct, man. You know, I plan on coming back. You know, feel good, feel healthy, fully recovered. So I'm just, you know, doing the things I have to do right now, just staying in shape. And then see where that goes.
Noshine, can you be the player that you were? You were one of the best running backs in the history of Georgia. You were a top draft pick.
By the way, that's no small feat. We're talking guys like Herschel Walker, Garrison Hurst, Todd Gurley. You rank in the cream of the crop.
Right up there with those guys. And you were one of the best running backs in the NFL also. Can you get back to that player now?
I still have a lot in the tank, man. Probably too much in the tank I need to let out. So I'm really excited to get back, man. And I just want to get back to the team atmosphere, helping the team. And most of all, it's competing, man. Every year is competing, no matter if you're the starter or you're the backup.
If you had a preference about where you ended up, where would you like to go?
Denver. I mean, here in Denver, it's always a beauty. Wherever, really, doesn't matter. I mean, I have ties here in Denver, also in Miami. Any of those or any of the teams, man, it'll be a blessing. It'd be great. And I just want to get back, so we'll see what happens.
If you like what you just saw, videos, great stories, and crazy photos, we've got more like it every single night on TMZ Sports on FS1.